just thought we didn't, obviously didn't shoot the ball well enough to be a good team like IPFW, and they came to play. I thought they did a really good job defensively and made it tough on us.
Coach, just talk about, you know, having a primarily a younger squad. IPFW has a lot of seniors that are going to lead the squad. The learning experience this can be for some of your younger players.
I mean, for sure, I think it's a great learning experience. I think any time, one, you get to play as a freshman or a sophomore, you're in a unique situation. And then, you know, to be in, you know, in the tournament and get to experience that, I think will help them down the road and for them to understand what you have to do to compete once you get here and to, you know, to be able to compete in this league.
Any other questions? Coach, thank you very much.